Yo, what up, it's your boy ReezyVHD. Let's jump right back into part 5. Before we get started though, there's a like goal of 50 likes on this video. If you can get 50 likes, I'll release part 6 tomorrow. If you're brand new to the channel, go ahead and click that subscribe button. It really helped me out a lot, and definitely click that notification bell so when the next part in this walkthrough comes up, you'll be the first to see it. Like I said before, we're going to be blazing through this entire game, so if you want to see what the Horizon Zero Dawn story is like and follow through with the whole story, stay tuned because that content is coming, baby. Let's go.
Wait.
Oh, man. Oh, whoa.
Oh, crap. Stay low.
How did I let this happen? Oh. How close it is. It doesn't know I'm here. Oh, this game is dirty. Oh, his tail almost touched me. Oh. Okay. All right. Oh my god. Don't press square. Come on, walk! Get out of here! Oh my god, his tail's gonna touch me! Ah! I'm making a run for it as soon as this one dips. Ah! Oh my god, is it not gonna leave? Oh no. Oh my god. What's his path? Okay, let's wait for it to go back. Alright, bro. Go back and join your friends. I'm 5 seconds away from killing this thing if it doesn't. Oh my god. Okay, what's your path? Okay, I'm in the worst position right now. I need to get out of here. Oh my god. Whoa, look how close I am! Hey, pro tip. Crouch. I gotta go. I can't risk it. Even if it sees me, I'm still out of here. Let's go. I wonder if I could fast travel between these things. Nah. Check that out later. Okay, let's go talk to Rost. Over in Mother's Heart. As of right now, my favorite thing to do is set the shock traps. Definitely need to harvest on everything I need to stock up to craft a crap ton of those. Just look at this, man. Sometimes I just want to stop and just admire. But for the sake of this playthrough, I'm just gonna trek forward. This game is a visual masterpiece, like straight up Guerrilla Games. Thank you. So Aloy doesn't get tired, she just be
Aloy.
Ooh, hey, what's up, boy? How are you?
So, it's time. Are you ready?
Been ready.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
I'm all set, baby.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy.
What?
Here.
Wait.
Take this.
Don't tell me this is where we part.
Remember.
Please, no.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again?
Yeah.
No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret.
Yeah, come on.
I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. I've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me.
Noah!
This...
Noah!
This is goodbye.
Rost. Then good riddance. Hell no. I don't understand. I will find you.
It's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time.
This guy's determined to leave me.
And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All-Mother bless you, Aloy.
Rost. Rost!
And you.
Rost! Sorry. Had a moment.
I have to let him go. For now.
Oh, man.
First, the proving. After that, I'll see
where
his
mother's
trail
heart.
Is.
Okay. Across this beautiful bridge. Kind of matches what I'm wearing. Whoa. We got guards? What's this?
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
This guy's rude.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here.
Really?
Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
I told you they're rude.
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes.
I'm confused, too.
But for the moment, I must
leave you. Tell kids not to play with me before?
I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
I wonder if it's that
try
kid.
Telling him that.
That she.
We will talk later.
She actually told her not to play
protect.
With.
What is going on?
At the beginning, there was this kid that wanted to play with Aloy. But she's like, no, she's an outcast. Don't talk to her. Hey, what's going on? Oh, look at her. They turning out. Hey. 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 You want to dance? No? All right. What's up, old friend? Where you at?
Aloy! It's you, isn't it?
Oh, buddy that I rescued.
Over here.
It is Aloy.
Hey.
I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
Yes, you do.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Teb
is six.
Name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again. If you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor.
Hmm.
In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Nice. Wait. I think that's what I have right now. Kinda like that. Let me see. Jeez, that's super dope. Bye. Wait. Where's the currency at? I think I'm gonna just go with this, because that's all I can afford right now. But I kinda like this. I don't really, eh. Let's do it. Thanks, buddy.
Wait, Aloy, you didn't take the outfit I made you. Go on.
No.
It's yours.
Okay, fine. Oh, I thought that was what I had already. Okay, that's the one I like better anyways. Perfect.
Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Tep. I've never had anything like this before.
Lit.
It's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off.
Oh.
Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years.
Hmm.
I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Hey!
Stop drinking her tea.
Okay.
I'm gonna be an uncle again. Beer for everyone!
I can buy, sell, and trade with tea. Tirsa, that's an interesting name. Wait, what's this? Hey, turn up, dance. Hey, alright, I gotta go. Good show. Sorry, no tips. I ain't got no money. Tirsa. Interesting
get
name.
Down
if you
from
rearrange
there.
The R,
bad enough you're drunk.
It'd be Teresa.
Why do you have to go climbing now. Houses?
For you'll have to tell this when I'm gone.
To go climbing on other
sorry, guys. No time to talk. Wait, who just called me? You look like Rost. Who are you?
Cursed? Oh. What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win.
You know I'm
and
gonna win.
If you need any last minute supplies, I'm your man.
Alright, I'll talk to you
always
later.
Always happy to take your shards.
Sticking to the story, baby.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving.
Ooh.
But first, we have guests to welcome.
For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
What's happening?
An annunciation of gratitude.
Killers and slavers!
Yeah!
Killers and slavers!
Stone him! Right in his head! What are those, tomatoes? Why can they be rocks?
Hold your fruit. Now I'm Azaram, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was. He was a tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice.
Blood
just like
sacrifice?
Yours. My own sister was taken.
What?
I hated the Karja.
Seems like you have good reason.
The 13th king is dead. 2 years now.
Hmm.
Who killed him? The 14th.
It's propaganda.
Not because
throw the tomato.
He lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
A message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
The people want to listen.
Yeah, thank you.
Suddenly no
an
tomatoes.
An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad.
Yes, Aloy.
14th luminance of the radiant line.
Perhaps the Karja have come to make amends.
Scan with your focus, see what is detected.
I won't deny them the chance.
Unknown device detected.
No, the Karja stand with you.
Did you see those Karja run past?
Talk to the man wearing a focus. What's up, man?
He's wearing a focus. I won't let just like mine. You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What?
Oh, so it's not a Bluetooth.
Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. Malfunction.
Owen, you making friends with locals, are we?
Hey, why are you bumming in our conversation?
Wait.
No, we'll talk later. Have to go.
Awkward.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head.
It's Since a focus.
When did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
What else do you know about Olin?
Yeah.
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous.
Oh, come
on. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but
holds his
that,
drink
not much
well
to tell.
Enough. I should go.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater.
Hey.
I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what? Bow, bow. Right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions.
What?
It'll be a whole new life, if you want it.
Hey!
I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured.
This boy trying to get some... Look at what?
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink.
Over a
anyway,
drink?
I have to go to that blessing.
This boy is super thirsty, boy.
See you around, maybe?
Maybe? This boy wants some. Nook. Go to the blessing ceremony. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Out of my way.
Can you, like, kindly move people out the way? Move! Move! Pardon me, I wish I could press something to move him out of the way.
I like this better than
Assassin's Creed or something.
I'll start the blessing when all aspirants are in place. Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Oh, I got a seat.
Sisters.
Oh, outcast is getting welcomed.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
My new outfit is lit, by the way. For Rust. For my mother.
In honor of my mother, whose name I would know if she hadn't abandoned me at birth.
Jeez. This game is like...
All mother, hear our prayer!
Starting to tug on...
What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight?
Starting to tug on the emotional heartstrings.
A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So... From one to another, passes the chain of love.
Wow. There's Olin. I have some questions for him.
Let's enter the Hunter's Lodge. I don't want to talk to Olin. I think Olin is that thirsty guy. I'm really liking the choices and the options this game gives you. Like I said, it's almost like it sparks emotion inside of you. Wait. Hey, jeez.
What did you say?
This guy's rude.
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
That's what I'm talking about, Aloy. Badass. Who are you talking to, bruh?
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast.
Oh, the rude kid's all grown up.
I see you still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you.
Yep, I knew it was him.
That's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Short for busted. Yeah, I didn't want to talk to Olin.
You didn't know the words to the blessing, did you? But no one hears your prayers anyway.
Let me talk to you.
Are you going to let Boss talk to you that way?
Nope, I'm about to punch him in his face.
Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's going to be with you, is it?
This is how it's going to be with everyone,
just
outcast.
Let me punch him in his face.
You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
You're afraid, boy.
You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
Yeah!
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Wow.
You should cherish it. If Rost hadn't shot my stone from the air, you'd be missing an eye.
Exactly.
But I suppose
tried to throw
you
it
leave
back.
That part of the
That's
story
so dope.
Out when you tell it, don't you?
Like this,
I branded
how they
you
incorporate
that day to
my
mark your
past
shame.
Decision in the story?
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for Boss to get some sleep.
Wow, he's
You'll
talking about himself.
You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast.
Person. Wow.
Not me.
Oh, are you going to shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
I like this. I like this. I'm going to bed. Peace, Vala.
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Confidence.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay.
Oh, thanks. I didn't even know. Thanks. All right, you guys. We're gonna go run into Boss, hopefully tomorrow in the proving. I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned. Hit that subscribe button and crank that notification bell so you don't miss the next video dropping tomorrow. It's been your boy, RizzyVHD. Thank you for watching once again. Peace.